First, connect your laptop to Reliance Jio MiFi device. Then go to this address 192.168.2.5.1. Then click on this login. Then login using your administrator username and password. The default username and password is administrator. Then go to settings, then go to user management. So there you can see restore default settings. I click on this restore button. So this will restore default settings. Okay.